Hi guys, this is Admiral Ghosh, and in this video we're gonna look at what is hacking. So it says the process of attempting to gain unauthorized access to computer resources is called hacking, and in simple words, it is all about exploiting system vulnerabilities so that they can be compromised and unauthorized access can be made to them. And now the question arises whether it is legal or not. The simple answer is it is both. It can either be legal or it can be illegal as well. If it is done legally, then it is called ethical hacking. And let's just take a look at the definition of ethical hacking. It says it is the art of legally exploiting the security weakness to steal confidential or personal information from individual or organization's network. Now, the next question arises, why should somebody or any organization allow you to hack their systems legally? The simple answer is for the betterment of their security. They hire people to hack their system so that the vulnerabilities can be identified and they can be fixed before anybody else hacks them. So that's it for this tutorial. I hope you like it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Admiral Ghosh.